Hello everyone, welcome to Beaver's Hobby channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a simple RC car lap timer. What you need are Arduino. I'll use the Nano for this demonstration. Infrared obstacle avoidance sensor. And some wires. This is the schematics and how to connect it. 5V and ground as standard. Then out to digital pin 2. And before using it, don't forget to adjust the sensor until this LED is off. And here's the code. Essentially, it just loops every 10 milliseconds. If there's something in front of the sensor, it will print the time to zero out, then reset the time to start next lap. The time between laps has to be more than 1 second, otherwise it will print many times when the car is passing by. There are a few limitations and downsides. First, this can only track one car, so it's only useful if you are testing out your settings or practicing alone. The sensor will not work correctly if there is sunlight. The car has to be really close to the sensor to get it registered, and I've crashed into the sensor many times. That's it for this video. I hope it is useful. See you again next time. Bye!